Hi, I'm Sarah Borders with Benefits Compliance Solutions. This is the last video in our series looking at qualifying life events under Section 125. A really common question is whether legal separation would allow an employee to make a mid-year election change. The answer first depends on state law. State law would govern whether legal separation was recognized or not. Second is the plan document. In other words, the spouse has to actually lose eligibility as a result of the legal separation. So, for example, the employee could take their spouse off of the plan if the plan recognized that legal separation caused someone to lose eligibility. So they could go from employee plus spouse to employee only based on this event. But if legal separation wasn't recognized in plan eligibility, then this wouldn't trigger an event and it shouldn't be allowed. So the key is to look back at the plan document and see those eligibility terms and what triggers eligibility. I'm going to go through this a little bit more in my blog, as well as domestic partner coverage and divorce. Please be sure to check it out. Thanks for watching.